a recommendation on key competencies for the lifelong learning. Teaching in the national system in Poland, having your, let's say, fight and problems and struggling for your children, for your students. A definition, try to give a definition, or
the use of knowledge,
ability,
attitude.
Yeah, so what is a competence? It's the union of attitude, ability, skills and knowledge.